Hi everybody, I am super excited to be teaching Grounded and Grateful. We will meet Tuesday mornings in March. So class is going to be yin inspired yoga. So that means longer holds, really listening inwards, being intuitive with our movements, connecting deeply with the body and the felt sense of the breath. And we're also going to do gratitude meditation and intention setting for our day. Grounded and grateful, so that no matter what comes towards us during the day, we can stand grounded and open.